Piping is added to the reactor, including an inlet for the sparger along with a hydrophobic filter, sampling port with a clamp, and two media addition lines with female single-use connectors. Unused ports are clamped off, all lines are cable tied.